This morning, a date has been announced for a gun buyback program in the Capital Region. Gun buyback is being put on by the Attorney General's office. It will take place April 29th at the Watervliet Dome. $500 will be given for each assault rifle that is turned in, $150 for each handgun, $75 for each rifle for shotgun. The Office of the Attorney General accepting both working and non-working guns. The event will run from 10 in the morning until 1 p.m.